On January 23rd, Kentucky State Police were dispatched to a social services complaint in the Zebulon community of Pike County. According to the arrest citation, an anonymous complaint that there were concerns for the well-being of children living in the home due to domestic violence. Witnesses say that Jeremy Blevins, 38, had stolen a Glock 45 and a knife from Robinette's gun and archery. After giving consent to search the residence, police found a loaded Glock 45 under a juvenile's bed and a knife in a bag belonging to Blevins that matched the description and serial numbers to the stolen weapons from Robinette's. The Glock 45 and knife were returned to Robinette's, and Jeremy Blevins was arrested and charged with wanton endangerment, receiving stolen property, possession of a controlled substance third degree, and lodged in the Pike County Detention Center.